Just when I think I can walk away from this game, they find a way to pull me back in and me to open my wallet as well. Point of this video is why Fortnite made me open my wallet up, and it's right here, guys. You guys can see it on the screen. I'm gonna go to my locker though. They came up with a crazy collaboration. Fortnite is big time now, and they're collabing with everybody. Bringing Marvel characters into the game, famous, you know, artists, singers, rappers, all that stuff. And now they've got a Wu-Tang themed skin and gear. So this is the guy right here. We're just gonna take a look at this real quick because I had to open the wallet. First of all, it's my favorite colors, red and black. Got the Wu Wear jacket on, joggers, Wu hat. Official, it's official. It comes with the back bling. Back bling is also yellow and black, which is the Wu-Tang colors. And my favorite color is red and black, so I left it. It also has sound waves to the beat of whatever music is playing at the time. So that's pretty dope. So yeah, you get all that, but then they have a gear bundle. And you get this, you get two pickaxes. This one right here, which is my favorite. This one is also comes in yellow as well. It actually makes like drum noises, like kind of like snare noises. You can kind of hear it. It kind of makes like drum noises. Pretty dope. Then it comes with this one too. Not really feeling this one. Not really anything too special. But yeah, you get that. And then this right here. This is crazy. You hear that? You hear that? Crazy, man. Crazy. How could I not cop this, man? How could I not? And that's pretty much, oh, and then the rap, of course. I'm gonna show it on all the weapons. There we go. Pretty sick, right? I love it. Comes with a little wallpaper too, pretty dope. You guys check that out real quick. I thought that was RZA for a second, but apparently that's your character, that's your skin guy. They also have a female version as well. I only got the male version though. But yeah, definitely dope, definitely dope. Definitely had to spend the money. I give this a 10 out of 10, 100%. Oh, how can I forget the best part? The emote. That's what I'm talking about. Something to cater to the old heads in this game. Fortnite knows how to get that money and how to stay relevant, I guess you could say. I love it. It's so sick, man. So sick, man. Oh, you guys can let me know what you guys think of this skin. I'm sure the old heads are going to love it. I'm sure a lot of the younger folks are going to be like, huh? That's okay, though. But this might be the best skin I've ever bought, hands down. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. If you did, leave a like and a comment, and don't forget to share. And if you haven't already, subscribe to the channel for more content like that. And I'll see you in the next one.